Williams taking it to the rack. That's it. And immediately eligible. Same circumstance had taken place for him, and he had come here, but Cal hadn't left. Probably wouldn't be scoring 20 a game. No. This wouldn't be the roof.
No.
So he's taking advantage of the opportunity here. Memphis doing the work at the line.
Oh.
Shot contested underneath the freshman Vincent. On Terrell Vincent, 17. Good looking player. And we are tied at 65. There by Harris, knocks it out of bounds. Memphis ball. Assistants, guys like Willis Wilson, who's a head man at Rice, and Lynn Cyprian. And he leans on those guys for sure. Kemp lost the handle, and then a foul on the floor.
The 6 years old, but he seems ancient.
I know.
The entire team's going to head back to Amherst because the snowstorm's coming in. Probably won't affect Amherst nearly as much as it will.
Memphis by two. Smoke underneath. Gibbs finds Vincent. Sophomore to freshman, and we're tied back up.
Critical on Gibbs for needing to finally pop to the basketball and throw the ball in bounds, but that was an absolutely stunning assist. Getting the defender off the feet, then dropping a bounce pass to Vincent.
It has been a tight one here in Boston. Witherspoon in and out. Loose ball. Really being pressured. And then there's Donnell Mack stepping in. Mack and one. He'll go to the ball.
In Memphis commercial appeal, he's moving up his game. And every day there was who's going to be the next guy? Who's going to be the next? They need another score. I know Mack volunteering.
Really, Kemp got hampered. A screen set by Sean Carter. Just get his hand. Can't hit Witherspoon the rebound. Memphis the ball on three. Williams into the lane.
Come on, bro.
Off-balance shot. Williams wanted to call. Sciambi, Doug Gottlieb, Memphis and UMass back in point affair. Tigers leading by three. Coming up on 2 minutes. Memphis has really stepped up the defense. And Wesley Witherspoon, a sophomore, has given him a lift. Williams, three off the mark, and a rebound Harris. Memphis could tie it with a three. And timeout UMass. 3:43 to go. Harris controls here. Harris pulls out. Three way off the mark.
Whether it's the ankle or the defense of Memphis, Harris has been a complete non-factor, which makes the fact that they're only down three even more.
Yeah, the leading score, he's got 11. And he's just 2 for 11.
Got a chance to be a 2,000 point score. Run out down the floor, it's that second shot in particular.